Say that ignorance, it's when you know the truth but you avoid it. Same as being educated and then fail to live up to. I mean, what's the point of information if you're gonna have it and then ignore it or ignore to use it? Unlike the popular narrative and belief that makes people think that when you are ignorant, it means you don't know. Ignorant people are people who know, but they choose to ignore the facts. As this fella, he's a lawyer. Look, I believe in freedom of expression, freedom of association, and freedom of whatever, that people can always choose whatever they want to associate with. But please, don't bring your ignorance on me. Don't bring your ignorance on me. It's hitting me about Isaiah 21, John chapter 15. Nigga, please, man. That shit has been proven time and again to be fiction, man. Any black person who tells me about the Bible, hey, I'm about to throw up. I'm about to throw up. I cannot take shit. Look, if you believe in Jesus, I don't have a problem with your beliefs. But keep your Jesus. Keep your Jesus, please. Keep your Jesus. Don't bother me with your ignorance. Don't bother me with fiction stuff. Busy promoting white Jesus here. A Jesus that never existed. I mean, in the age of information, there are still people who tell you that there was Moses, Samson. All these guys have got no graves. There are still people who believe that Jonah was swallowed by a whale. A whale, harmless species. If you're gonna have this Jesus nonsense, an apostolic Paul moment, find people who think like you. Some of us, we grew up in this shit. Believe in a belief system that tells you that other people, they were chosen. A chosen nation. Chose by God in your absence. This guy is an athlete. And he's got the audacity to quote the Bible in trying to prove the Bible. Dear Christian, you cannot quote the Bible to prove that the Bible is true. You can't quote the Bible. If I'm questioning the Bible authenticity, then you quote the Bible. That's nonsense. What intelligence is that? What intelligence is that? You're quoting the Bible to prove that the Bible is authentic. I'm saying this book is false. You're quoting from the very same false book. You must be sick in your socks. If you look Leviticus, banebane. I'm saying all books of the Bible are plagiarized, doctored, edited, sub-edited by the Catholic Church. Without the Catholic Church, the Bible would not exist in its current form.